Newton's third law. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction.